Jim, he come to town, he's riding on his tractor. Farmer Jim, he came to town, he's riding on a hen. Gotta go watch Farmer Jim, they send you later. Gotta go watch Farmer Jim, so I'll see you around. All right, here we go. How we doing, everybody? Try this again. I'm back here onto the VFC servers. I'm in Wolfden County. It's the UMR VMAP for Mississippi River Valley. Got quite a bit of stuff going on here. It's almost light enough to start seeing, so it'll be like this probably when I stream in the morning. It'll be dark for a while. But I really like the VFC community, and I've been playing on it for a while now. Just got the corn planted yesterday up here in field 3 and 6. I'm using the corn to produce ethanol. We'll go up there and check on that. I think it still needs rolled, so that's one thing we might get done today. Yeah, it's still planted, so needs rolling. So we'll go ahead and do that. Take care of that. Here to the other screen so you guys can see it too. Didn't realize I was still in the talking screen. We're gonna play some music, get some virtual farming done, drink some coffee. Go find one of our tractors. I like the New Holland. We'll go ahead and fuel this up before we get started. By the time we're done rolling this field, it should be light enough to start seeing. And we'll check on all of our animals and see what they need. I know there's a lot of grass that needs mowed. Roller's right here. We'll go ahead and take it with us. Hook us up.
I'll start on the smaller one and we'll move over to the bigger one. We'll get both of those rolled. They'll be ready. I got quite a few more fields. I'll show you all what I have once we get this done. Set our GPS here. Gotta set the width too. That'll be good enough. Get us some music on here in a bit. We're gonna listen to some studio music from YouTube. From the audio library. Pick us out some songs here. You guys will have to tell me if that's too loud or not. Hello, Scrapbox. How's all the audios? There's no music. Well, there should be. Let's see about that. Alright, see if I changed anything. Music volume's good. Good, you can hear it now. Sunrise here shortly. Get this rolled, then I still might have to fertilize it. I think it did that little one, that one little part back there. I think there's like a little bit of a hill right there, one up and over. The old 4 and 5 over here, I just eliminated and put grass in. 8, 9, and 16 are my new fields, so I haven't done anything with them yet. Just bought them over the long winter. Down here, we'll go back and hit it. Still needs rolling. that should be it for that field. So right over to field 3. Field's gonna take a little bit longer, like 3 times bigger. You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and hit shuffle on this playlist. We will set it up to where it was like on the other platform when I had when you could request the music, but I don't have any of that set up right now. I'll work on that. Go ahead and hit shuffle. You do like one of the songs that you hear. The name is down in the right hand corner, and you can find all these, all this music in that Tube audio library. Set it on this side, because this is where I'm going to start doing the rows at. Little corner up here, I think. Oh, not too bad. Most of it. I can live with that. Over there. We'll be right back. Be right back. I'm gonna go get me a cup of coffee. There's gonna be a little piece right there. Double back and get this real quick. Should be it right there. Continue on, then we should be able to get the rest of the field here. Go ahead and get this little corner. I think my bot is connected. Because he's not retrieving any information. Might have to set this one up a little bit different. I don't know. Getting there. On this map, I have 400 pigs right now. This large pig sty can go up to 2,400, so I'm gonna buy like 100 or so every month and see how it progresses from there. And I got quite a few different cow barns, and I rotate the stock on those. Got over 500 head of cows. starting to get a little bit later out. I wonder why the bot's not connected. It says it is. Some of this music is very close to other music I've noticed. But I listened to each of these and selected them and downloaded them for my playlist. The ones I liked. If there's something... If you use the YouTube audio library and you think there is something that I'd like... or you'd like to hear on here, go ahead and send it to me. Yeah, I'll have to look into the bot. I'm not real sure why it's not connected. It says it should be. really is a nice map. I like this one. Done with this, then we'll find something else to do. Like I said, we might have to work still. And yesterday, taking the stones out of it and getting it plowed under. How many hours a day do I do this? Depends on how much free time I have. I play every once in a while. That's what I like about the VFC the VFC servers. I can contract the rest of it out, and other players can help me do the work on my farm. I'll show you what I mean here in a little while. Go over to the screen right here, I'll show you. We go over to our website, and there's just a whole bunch of different things you can do with the VFC server. Player contracts. I've got a bunch of contracts up right now because I've got my farms so big. I own everything up here in the purple. And all this still needs plowed under, rocks removed, but I wanted to get the corn planted because that's my moneymaker. But I'm planning on streaming 3 hours. We're going to see how that works out. And I plan the evening if I get time. dryer fell apart yesterday, so I had to tear it apart. Heating element went out of it. I had to tear everything out of it just to get the heating element. It was one of them Samsung ones, the stackables. So that's what I spent yesterday working on. Now I'm waiting on parts. Once I get those parts, then I'll have to put it back together today. Should be all of it. Good. Shut the GPS back off now. I'll put this back over there where we had it. It'd help if I switch screens, huh? That way you guys could see what's going on. Light enough, huh? Getting there. Alright. One thing I noticed earlier is I might end up getting some grass for this, but I'm not really too worried about it right now. But I do need to get some silage for my biogas plant. It's a moneymaker. Flatbed, it's an auto load. Got 61 bales in there. Go ahead and get 9 of them. I should give that biogas plant a little bit of a start anyway. Is about 54,000. That should go for a while. The only thing I don't have in it is cut sugar beets, and that's one thing I don't grow. And I got this set to sell just because I couldn't keep up with it. Just like the slurry on the slurry on everything. I only got 34 in the pigs. The pigs are fairly new. I just started those right after winter on this year. But the slurry, we can haul some slurry out of here. But they're gonna need. We're gonna have to mix up some TMR too. Like I said, there's plenty of work to do always on this farm because I own so much land. Fields 1 and 2, I'd like to get soybeans down there. Got time to do that. And I do have them on contract, but nobody's picked up the contracts yet. I'm going to go ahead and haul a few loads of the slurry. That way you guys can see where it goes, what I do with it, and how it's part of the VFC servers. I mean, besides putting in the biogas, because I don't think I need much in the biogas. We'll go ahead and top it off. It needs like 40,000. So that's what we'll do. Mostly because I want to show you guys, it's not a priority on the farm right now. Slurry never is. Hoses up here. Let's drive around this way. Suppose I could haul the manure out of there too. It's getting a little full. I'm gonna take most of this load over right across the little bridge over here somewhere. Take it right across there and we'll put it in the biogas plant that I got there. That needs about 40,000, we said, so that should top it off right there. It's full. I'll do the same with the manure. I'll show you how I, where I take everything and what I do with it. This is the grass here that I mow all of it to help feed the cows. I'll be mowing it and baling it. I'd like to get some of my fields done. I We're gonna go down to the community silo. A little bit off right in there because there's like construction barrels and everything. If you go around that little bend, then it's hard to maneuver around there. I just go straight. And down here is a VFC community silo. That's where we're gonna drop this little bit of slurry, and I'll show you what we do with it from there. I'm not going to haul all the slurry down. Just unload it like you would anywhere else, like you selling it. Because essentially that's what we're going to do with it. Over to the shop here, show you. Now if you go to the warehouse, and that's basically where we just dropped that off, the community silo, the liquid manure, that's the slurry we just put in there, 50,000 liters. We can transfer this to the website. Once you transfer to the website, you'll see it appear down here. Warehouse and silo. And you can see it's slurry. From there, you can go to the community commodity exchange. And there's a whole bunch of different players selling. And these are the buy orders. They're looking to buy this stuff. You can see what's in demand. Stone. I got a little bit of stone we can get rid of later, but I got a bunch more fields, so I wasn't going to haul just a little bit down there. TMR's got a really great price if you're looking to sell it, but then there's sells here. Everybody's selling stuff. My plants up there make the corn gluten meal, so I've got those in there. And I try to keep it a fair price, that way other players can use it. We'll see how much slurry's in here. None. So if I create a sell order, I can put the slurry on there, the 50,000 liters, and I sell it at 03. And out of the 50,000 liters that we transferred to the website, I'm going to go ahead and put all 50,000 in there. And sometimes you get to refresh it, but it's almost instantaneous. Refresh it, you should be able to see it. There it is, 50,003. Now, this is important because all these servers are connected. There's 13 different servers, and there's players on each of these servers. A lot of them still have available slots. This one's full, but people move around. You can select different maps. It tells you the map names, but all the players on there. Now, whoever needs that slurry on any of these servers can buy it from the website, transfer it to their community silo, and then they can use it. That's why I like us. It adds another level to the game. And I've got 293 acres worth over almost 5 million. But that's basically what we do with it. All servers are connected, yes, through the website. We'll go back here now. But that's why I brought that down there. I wanted to show you guys what VFC servers is. And I did get permission from VFC administration to stream, and I let everybody in my server know that if they do come on, there's a possibility that they'll be on stream. Just proper respect. That's part of the community guidelines. And here's what I was talking about on this, where all this construction is. Sometimes it's hard to just slow down and get around there because I don't drive real well. Tanker's so long. That's why I go straight. Sometimes it rolls and it costs more time than not. That's all good. Take his tanker all the way back up on the hill. And the corn, I do want to get some fert on that. I don't know if we'll need fert or not. I haven't bought any this year, I don't know. Still got some lime in this. It won't take long to burnt everything with this. Let's see if we do have a solid burnt any. Now it's almost 5:30 on the server and look like everybody just turned the lights on, so. Oh yeah, I got 152,000. We're gonna just drop this right here, all this lime. Fill it up with vert. And just do these two fields. The rest of my fields get soybeans and they don't really need fertilization. Sometimes you gotta get this thing really close. Holds 25,000 liters. Same way when we started the roll, I'll do the small one first. on those new fields I got, what was it, 8, 9, 16, those new ones, spot over the winter. I was thinking of putting corn down in there, but it'd be hard to get out. We'll go down there and look at that here in a little bit, because there's a, the terrain's a little rough down there. I'm not real sure what I'm gonna put there yet. If anything, it might just be, I just might plant grass in it and make some money off that. See how much that TMR was going for. Total mixed ration, 40 cents a liter. It's actually really good. Because I think if you sell it on this map, I think it's only like 4 or 5 cents. That's not even worth mixing them up. But to sell it on the community, and get a lot more out of it. And there's one little piece right there I still gotta get over to the other field. Gets off track. Small spots, then be good. It's not even using any there. It was close enough. Here it should start up again. a couple more passes, then I'll need to hit refill. Down to 30%. But out of that 25,000 liters, we've done all this and headland on that. Yeah, we're gonna need to fill up here. Thank you. That should finish it here. It's only a part of that field left there. I think it's the second time we heard this one. Rotten Gardenias. creek. I like this one. Kind of relaxing. Trip right here, and pretty good for the corn anyway. Drop this off here to unload the 10.5. Hurt right here, and then I'll put it all back in the hopper. I'll use the wheel loader to do that. Not space done. Yes. back in the silo. I don't know if I can get all of them out. I'll push it over there, though. Because you actually got to lift them up for it to go back in the silo.
Apple, go find something to do.
All the lime and the fert put back away. Field 3 and field 6 taken care of. gonna go ahead and get some of this manure taken over to the biogas, so it'll run. How much is needed in there? It don't usually take a whole lot. Only like 11,000.
Before it all went to heck.
Go ahead and mute the mic because some of our contractors are out there. Going to be a bit noisy till they get around back. We're gonna go ahead and take us down to the silo, community silo. Want 46,000 liters of manure. Put it on the commodity exchange and see if anybody can use it. go over here to the warehouse. They'll show me everything I got on server 12 in county. The manure we just put in there, I'm going to go ahead and transfer that to the website. It's in there. From here you can create a trade order, transfer it to server, but since they come up with this, I like to go here and go to sell orders and create a sell order because it pops up right there. More convenient. I only sell this at 3 cents as well. I don't try to make money on this. I just put it in any exchange in case somebody else can use it. It's in there. Nobody bought the slurry yet. Go back over here. We'll get this back up on the hill, and then that's probably where I'll end the stream for today. I just wanted to basically do a test stream and see how it was on YouTube. If everything worked the way it was supposed to. Evidently the bot's not working. I've got some other things to work out that I noticed. But other than that, it was pretty good. And I gotta see if the parts are coming in for the dryer and get that back together today. But at least I got the corn taken care of today. I know it's going to grow at almost 100%. I don't do the mulching. I don't think the 2% is worth it. It might be. I don't know. Never really tested it. Because I don't know if it would help with the economy bonus or not. Or what's that called? The environmental bonus, yeah. Like I said, a bit loud. Apologize for that. I don't have a proper wrap-up screen yet. Even the widget that I have over there, there's supposed to be one over there. Supposed to be like a chat box over there. I don't see it. So, like I said, I still got some
things to work out here. I'm not real sure. I'll try it a little different tomorrow. I'll be back tomorrow morning. Should be quieter. But I'm going to go ahead and kill the music now. And thank you everybody for hanging out with me today. And like I said, it was just a test stream. Pretty new to streaming on YouTube. I think I've done it like once or twice before, but not with the new setup and not with everything I'd like to accomplish here. So thanks for hanging out, and hopefully you come back. Take care.